After the demonstrations of machine gun firing, squadrons flew fast in formation.